3-on-3 break. Tenorio spins, sets up Aguilar. That's it, over the lane.
Transition basket by Paranay Nebra. What Kia needs to do.
As you look at Chapit Aguilar rising high for the creative finish in the lane. Aguilar looking to drive. Hang time move off the glass. And in.
No problem. When he's inside.
As you look at Chapit Aguilar making the play from the high post. With a hard drive and then going off the glass for the finish. Mangwan Pinoy played the quarter. Mulaki Chapit Aguilar 100% Galing ng Pinoy.